by 200 meter freestyle women. So let's meet the teams, ladies and gentlemen. First from France. Bonnet, Tessario, Carne, Tuati. Team Poland. Nogai, Polanska, Kossakowska. Lane 7, Hungary. Jakabos Veres, Fábián Kapás. Lane 2, Belgian Dumont, Ravelingier, Buz, Goris. Lane 6, Great Britain. The reigning champion, Hope Hibbott, Fanselm Anderson. Team Denmark goes to lane 3, Hansen, Mortensen, Bach, Povatsen. Lane 5, Israel. Golovati, Polonski, Murez, Gorbenko. And lane 4, Italy. Pirozzi, Quadarella, Gaili, Pellegrini with the best result. The only one relay sub 8 minutes. The world record is held by Australia with a time of 7.41.50, and the European record goes to Great Britain, 7.45.51, and the championship record is held by the Italians. It's 7.50.53, and they are here as well, just like the Great Britain, the great team of Great Britain. So, ladies and gentlemen, the final of 4x200 meter freestyle. The best start was by lane 1, Aleksandra Knop, Poland. First lap. The ladies don't rush, just start the tactics. France, Great Britain and Belgium. For France, it's Bonnet, Hope and Dumont for Team Belgium. The British team is the defending champion on lane 6. France, Great Britain and Belgium still in the first three. Within 1 second. Let's take a look at the others. Hungarians are in fourth. The fifth are Italy. For Hungary, it's Zsuzsanna Jakabos, and for Italy, it's Stefania Pirozzi. Turning to the last lap, it's France, Great Britain and Zsuzsanna Jakabos came up to the third position. From this angle, Bonnet is the closest one, and with a calm but efficient swimming, she's handing over the relay in the first position from lane 8. Yes, let's see the first turn by France, then Great Britain and Belgium. Let's see the next swimmers for France, it's Océan Carnet. For Great Britain, it's Tamrin Van Selm. And for Belgium, it's Kim Bellibois. And for Hungary and Italy, in Hungary, it's Fanny Fabian, Sara Gaili swims for Team Italy. France, Great Britain, Belgium, still the first three within 8 tenths of a second. The British team with Tamrin Van Selm is closing the gap right now, and lane two, Kim Bellibois is also almost one in one line. France, Great Britain, Belgium. And lane seven, Hungary. Fanny Fabian tries to catch up to the others. And lane four, just Sara Gaili is turning on the rockets. And lane five, Israeli Andrea Murez is also coming, finalist of the 200 meter. Van Selm, Carnet and Fabian. The British team is taking the lead, and with a very massive sprint, the last 25 meters, Tamrin Van Selm, she is building a huge gap between the others, between the French first, and she's handing over first Van Selm, then Carnet and Fabian. The host country is in the third place. Let's see the new swimmers right now. Holly Hibbott for Great Britain, Lucille Tessariol for France, and Laura Veres for Hungary, the youngest swimmer from Team Hungary with the age of 16. Hibbott, Tessariol, Veres, British, French and Hungarian relays are the leaders, but as we can see from this angle, the British team just changed the pace, and with massive strokes and an efficient kicking, they are just keeping the distance and extending the lead, not just keeping. More than 2 seconds advantage for the British team. And Hungary comes up to the second place, thanks to Laura Veres. Holly Hibbott, there's nobody around her, and with a comfortable swim, she turns to the final lap. Hibbott, Veres and Tessariol. But the last swimmer, the last competitor, is just coming in a couple of seconds. The final sprint by Holly Hibbott. More than two body lengths, the lead, the advantage for Team Great Britain. Let's see the turn. Second Hungary and Tessariol from France. The third one, let's see the last swimmers. Freya Andersson, no need introduction, one of the most successful swimmer here from the British team. Boglárka Kopás, world and European champion, winner of the 200 meter butterfly. She is in the pool for Hungary, and for France it's Aissa Tuati. And don't forget lane four, Federica Pellegrini is on the pool. Freya Andersson just increasing the gap, stroke by stroke, meter by meter, and now there's a huge fight for the second position. Lane seven, Hungary, and lane four, Italy. That's a fantastic challenge for Boglárka Kopás to beat Federica Pellegrini, Olympian, world and European champion, of 200 meter freestyle. Frey Andersson is unbeatable, just like the British relay, that's not a question. And Boglar Kokopas and Pellegrini is fighting for the second place. Side by side a bit, some. That's a few advantage still to Hungary, just 4 tenths of a second. Frey Andersson is on the way to get another gold for the British team and for herself as well. This can be the third one. And let's see the second place, Hungary or Italy. There's a good question now. Pellegrini is turning on the next level, and Kopás as well, and Hungary will be the second, and Italy came up to the third. Absolutely impossible what Boglar Kokopas did in the last 25 meters. It seemed that Pellegrini with the team of Italy came up to the second, but then there was an extra level and Boglar Kokopas was amazing. And wow, it was an absolutely insane relay. And Great Britain, after the 4x100 and the 4x200 mixed relay, got another gold medal. Congrats, ladies, it was a fantastic teamwork. Lucy Hope, Tamrin Van Sam, Holly Hibbott and Freya Andersson. And the happy Hungarians, they are the second. Italy third, France, Denmark, Poland, Belgium and Israel.